Now, how much does this cost?
That's $1,000.
This is $1,000.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is. You come in, it's a maintenance. You gotta come in every 2 weeks or once a week for washing conditions. And every 6 weeks, you have to get it re-tied out.
Wow, this is amazing. $1,000.
Yes, it starts at $1,000.
It starts, so what's, I mean, how high?
You can go as far as $3,500.
$3,500?
Yes, yes.
And who's paying for this?
Ladies, working people.
Black women?
Black women, everyday people that are working and want to look good and look as natural as possible. She's wearing a hair unit over there.
How much did you pay?
$1,000.
You paid $1,000?
And those two ladies in the back over there.
Question, where do you work?
I have my own business, childcare.
Childcare, okay. You spent $1,000.
And it's worth it.
Wow.
She's wearing one.
Yours costs $1,000 too? Where do you work?
I'm a school teacher and I'm a grad student.
Wait a minute, school teachers don't make no money.
Well, I have a layaway plan on my hair units.
So you can lay away the weed?
That's right, I have a layaway plan. This lady right now, she in about another month or so, she's getting a new one. She already start paying for her next weave.